Hackers are after you with viruses, malware, ransomware, and all kinds of fraudulent phishing attempts. Fortunately, there is something you can do to protect your online accounts beyond just a password. Two-factor authentication, also called two-step verification or two-step authentication. All of these names describe a very simple concept. Your password is a one-step verification. You usually log into a website or an account with a username, often your email address, and verify your identity with a password. Two-step verification adds something you have in your possession. Combining something you know, your password, with something you have, like a text code sent to your smartphone, can prevent your accounts from being taken over by thieves, even when they have your password. Let's set up two-step verification in Gmail as an example. Sign in and go to myaccount.google.com. Click Signing into Google, then click Two-Step Verification. Follow the instructions to add your smartphone number. Verify by typing in the 6-digit code sent to your phone, then click Turn On. With two-step verification turned on, you'll need both your password and the 6-digit code Google sends as a text message to your smartphone in order to access your account. If someone discovers your password, they still won't be able to access your account because they won't have access to your smartphone and the code. If typing in a code each time you open Gmail seems like a cumbersome process, don't worry. Once you sign into any device, desktop or smartphone, you will have the option to mark it as trusted. Then you won't have to type the code in again. Google also offers a simple app to make two-step verification even easier. You can download the Google Authenticator app and install it on your smartphone. The Authenticator app will display a simple yes-no option. Simply tap yes and you're good to go. Two-factor authentication is especially important for your email account. You should have a secure password that is unique. Don't use your email password for anything else. If your email is hacked, a thief can trigger password resets for your accounts and change them using your email account. That locks you out and gives a hacker complete access to your financial and other sensitive accounts. Setting up two-factor verification can save you endless time, headaches, and financial loss. Thanks for watching.